If you would face me, take up arms, newly arisen. The rantings of an upjump zealot make for tedious listening. His ilk serves no role in what is to come. Only my death will staunch the flood of destruction. A task still far beyond your means. If you would face me, seek me out, and I shall allow it. But heed the zealot's lesson well. When the weak court death, they find it. Until then, I shall hold your little keepsake safe. Your Dragonforge will speak for my diligence in that. The choice falls not to me, nor to the whims of fate. It is yours alone. What is your purpose here, Arisen? If you sought to live, you had naught but run and hide yourself away. But then, tell me, child of man, what does it mean to live in truth? To wage war against the passing days? To pray to the unseen for a few breaths more? To raise grand cities from stone and spawn new life in turn? Mankind has done this, yes, and more. But is the tapestry you weave truly of your own design? For the price of a single life, I shall leave this land in peace. As my vanquisher, the duchy would bow to you. Wealth and power are sweet anodyne for heartache. You'll not gainsay my terms are more than generous. If it matters aught, the man who rules this land now won that honor through just such a bargain. The decision is yours, Arisen. Now choose. The hour for turning back is past. The world will have its answer. You or me. Death or life beyond. If you would gain aught, give your all here and now. Such is the contest you have chosen. I raise your weapon, your teeth of steel, your blood-red voice. Show me your power, Arisen. Prove yourself worthy of what lies beyond my corpse. Show that you possess the strength to still my heart, the will to do it, the soul. Slay me, and with me death itself. Stay the fires of destruction.